Some of you may wonder why I'm on the bathroom toilet. It's because I am talking about FIFA. Do you wonder if some players play the FIFA PlayStation? And if they do, players like Mo Salah, who mostly don't pass the ball, when they play the game, do they pass the ball or still be selfish? Forget that they are controlling the 11 players and still can't pass to a teammate when one-on-one situations.